Hi Adhir. Starting with a question, how do you think Cloud Bazaar helps the industry and how it can help the future?
See, for the industry that we are in, meaning the cloud, this is, I think, the only cloud conference that has all kinds of businesses at a single location, pan India at least. I mean, there may be some events outside of India, but within India, Cloud Bazaar has this whole, starting from the domains, hosting, email, web, the whole plethora of services is something that Cloud Bazaar brings to the market, and for market leaders are available. So yes, so a lot of stuff is happening at Cloud Bazaar, and every year I've been coming to Cloud Bazaar. Before it was Cloud Bazaar, it was called by another name, but now Cloud Bazaar. So I've been associated with them, meaning I've been participating in their events for almost 10 years now, and so there's these big brands here, starting from the domain names, going all the way up to web is available at Cloud Bazaar.
A few words on importance of the web professional community in accelerating the adoption of digital among SMBs.
Exactly. So this is where Think Technology, which is my company, comes into play, right? So we, as a digital agency, we bring the SMB sector in India. We bring them all these solutions. So there are these bigger players that are available at the event today, who bring it to us. And India specifically is a market which has traditionally needed handholding. The SMB sector, the business owners, the directors of companies, their IT departments need a little handholding. It may not be even from the markets outside, which is why companies such as Think Technology have played a very important role to bring these solutions to. First of all, we have to convince the SMB owner that this is going to really change the way you do business, solve problems for you, generate more business for you, make you more agile and swift in the market. We have to convince them, then demo these solutions, train their users, and finally support them. So yes, the role of companies such as ours is an extremely important last mile that goes on to connecting these solutions to the SMB sector in India. And honestly, even though some of these brands that are here at Cloud Bazaar, Google and Reseller Club and all these brands, without partners such as Think Technology Services, even though Google does a lot of business online outside of India, India will still be a market that will be driven by partners specifically for the SMB sector. We have a lot of work to be done still, but yes, it's work in progress.
Right. Coming to the rapid fire questions, one word to describe Cloud Bazaar.
We're always in the cloud at Cloud Bazaar.
One thing you like the most about the industry.
So the whole expanse of companies that come, right, starting from, a domain name is a very small ticket product. A lot of domain name, you call them registries, which are available at Cloud Bazaar. So starting from there and then going on to, all these advanced products that sit on top and on the cloud, they're all available under a single location. So having to, first of all, having that whole spread, having to meet senior people from these companies that have come from all across the world to have those face-to-face conversations with them is an experience, is an opportunity for companies such as us to really be here, and I'm glad that I'm here every year.